Greetings, everyone, and welcome back to Old World Blues. I'm your host, Mr. Mocha Lover, and right now we're taking a look at the Maxson Chapter. Now, this isn't where we left off, as you can tell. I've actually split the Lanius cohort's army into two, or at least two parts, maybe not equal parts, but basically here are the casualties. We've suffered about 2,000, almost 3,000 casualties. I guess the Forgers are fighting the Cult of Diana, too. We've killed off around 21,500 soldiers from Lanius, which is quite a bit. So, once they continue attacking me, at some point they just stopped attacking, and I just figured, you know what, just split them down, and now our power armor is looking pretty good. And actually, I cored a few more things. Let's take a look. A couple things I've cored, well, all the areas that you can see that has no resistance. We need to core Last Hound, obviously Dog City, it costs 300 political power. I'm going to wait to core more stuff. We got a couple comments to go through, as well as comments that I forgot to address before we finished yesterday's video. And never mind, let's do at least one. Let's be gathering some rations. Surely the Wastelanders won't mind if we ask them for a few rations here and there, right? So, at this point, I'm just going to have you guys go ahead and just move on in. Let's kill off Lanius' army, shall we? And together, we shall. A bloody mess. We're kind of okay. Yeah, if we had minus 30% defense, I don't think we would have been able to make it, so. Really good. Let's take a look at Lanius' soldiers right now. So, he's in Protectorate. And he's got no manpower. 100 factories. And quite a few divisions. Up to 51, but hopefully they'll be down to 30-some by the time we're done here. So he's on the line. Go ahead, just move on in. Have a good old time. They can't really do anything to us, so. At least these guys. I've been doing a lot of research as well. It is 2279. Let's grab some formation flying, because they were actually beating the snot out of our planes for quite a while, too, so. That's alright, that's alright. Head on up there. You guys go down there. You'll be more than fine, more than fine. This is weakening our line a little bit, so let's go and do that. Thank you. There you go. Keep it nice and steady. There you go. Help out. Awesome, awesome. And Junta de Sol's not really sure what they're doing. Some of the comments. Actually, I missed a few comments from the other video, like the last episode. Someone recommends I use airships. I've not used airships in a while, and it could be really cool if we did. So, we probably won't, as much as I would like to. We just probably won't, just because they cost so much to use. So much. So much to even make. The production cost, 180. Compared to a normal biplane, that's literally a third of the cost for a biplane compared to the airships. It's ridiculous. It's absolutely ridiculous. I don't understand why it's ridiculous, but it's too much. It's too much for me to really want to use them. And effectively, they're not that great. They're really not that great. So, industrial fertilizer. It's a little bit ahead of time. We shall grab some resource efficiency gain. Sure, why not? Stim packs would be nice. Rocket launchers a little bit ahead of time as well. A little bit ahead of time. 0.55. It looks like anything we'll do is mostly ahead of time, but we'll do some infrastructure prioritization because we have so much air XP. After dive bombing, we're going to grab some free form close air support as well. Thank you very much. Very good. Now we're not looking too bad. I would like to make at least one more circle here, so let's get our guys over here and then come over there and encircle these three divisions. Or at least, hopefully, at least two divisions. As you can tell, our power armor isn't doing super great because we're lacking roughly 500 pieces of power armor. It's been a very costly war. Initially, 94 more close air support planes and 71 more fighters. It's been one hellacious fight. So, regardless, the fight must go on. Broken masks, very cool. I would like to core this just to get it out of the way, but I think the first next one up is just Dog City. I think that should be best. Dog Citerino. Oh, and are you guys doing okay here? What's going on? Why are you taking so long, son? Oh, they might actually be able to pierce us. No, they can't. No. They can't. Why's it taking so long then? Eh, whatever. Come on, breakthrough. Good, good, good. Don't let them move. Oh, they're just filling in. That's fine. Come on, before we get there. Oh, we got him. We got him. Put the pressure on. Good, good, good. Gathering rations, and then we'll do some. As much as I want that manpower. Oh, actually, no. Robotics is okay. There was one comment saying that we should make some robots. I think we'll probably recruit Wastelanders because manpower is precious. Wastelanders have always been a mixed bag. It's hard to get someone to truly believe in the Brotherhood's cause if they weren't born into it. Still, we can simply pay them and treat them more as mercenary force rather than true members, of course. Not bad, not bad. Alright, very good. You just kind of stay where you're at. Good, good, good. Next up, we're actually going to come right here and try to do a 1-2 buckle my shoe maneuver. Hopefully this will entice him to die off a little bit faster, or at least a little bit more, so. I lost 24,000. Obviously not enough yet. Obviously we need some more manpower because resistance sucks. Landis is operative captured. Well, time to torture someone. So that'll be good. And here we will go. Boom. 1, 2, 3. Go there. 1, 2. And then go right there. Have a good time. See you guys later. You guys sit down there, and then half you guys go right there as well. Good luck. And you know what? You guys can start the attack. That's fine. Special forces expansion are nice. Or is nice. Very nice. Very nice. Let's grab some more acclimatization training. That'd be good. Help them out as well. Help them out. Two divisions can't stop us. No, no, sir. No, no. Price is right. Resource production, extraction, scrap shacks. Why not? And look at all these guys that are about to die. Beautiful. Very good, very good. Help them out, help them out. Nothing like helping your comrades take out an enemy, right? There we go. Beautiful. Awesome, awesome. And 6 more divisions, go bye-bye. Thank you for playing. Good lord, we need some manpower. Is there any way we can get more manpower immediately? I don't think so. More multi-population? We could try that one. How much caps do we have? 157. I think I might want to save my caps, though, just because we might be able to get new citizens' care package again. I kind of would like that. We can do this for now, too. Save a little bit of manpower. That's roughly about 400 some. That's not bad. But these guys, we'll go right here and slice them up some more. Actually, probably want to take that port first. Take out these guys, and we'll do just a general push. I don't think Landis can hold out. He's got 22 divisions left, so that's not bad. Oh, what? Get on the line, guys. Get on the line. That'd be good. Oh, we're out of manpower again. Didn't realize that. All right. We're out of manpower again. Oh, we're doing pretty well in power armor now. That's pretty good. Yeah, military signing bonuses. We're doing that right now. We get more weekly manpower, some more non-core manpower as well. Not bad, not great, but not bad. You know what? Just gonna do that. It's fine. Yeah, we're just not strong enough to just smash them all yet. Especially with no manpower, so go ahead. Good. And do some non-theological bombing because we can, because we want to use up all the air speed we got right now. I've stopped using air power right now because we're out. We are almost completely out of planes, which really, really sucks. Got a couple guys here still, but it's not very much. Don't want to hold on to him for now. There you go. And bingo was his name-o. Blammo, go ahead. Go ahead. Everyone go ahead. You should be able to do pretty well. They're so weak at this point. So weak. Now, they do have some enemy planes as well, but I think we should do okay. Recruit some wastelanders. Good, good, good. Establishing the chain of command. I want to do that one. Nah, we'll do it anyways. Brooks has always had issues keeping their subordinate brotherhood members in line. Going in and reminding them who is leading this chapter will help bring them to heal. At least we got more manpower. I'm glad I did that one. I'm actually really glad we did that one. That's really good to do. Beautiful. Wow. They're not really sure what's going on, huh? 27,000? Cool. Oh, other comments. Let's see. Try to ally with the Texan Brotherhood. We'll see what happens. They're currently slowly dying to Ejercito Mexicano. Alamo chapter is gone. Let's see. Make some robot divisions, which we, like I said, we might, but this campaign isn't going to last that much longer, so we probably won't. Develop areas around trade nodes so they can increase their productivity and such. Wow, we just lost a whole bunch of... Yeah, we could. We probably should, actually, but they're not... Well, actually, New Sterling is a core. I do want, well, Robot City, Lamar. I just built these guys area here. I built these here because we had a good amount of resources. And we had those areas as core territories. You're attacking like crazy. All crazy life probably isn't great for us, but hey, you know what? Helps us call off their divisions. They literally have only 7 divisions left. What the most important thing is to just get rid of their manpower now. Or, yeah, we need manpower to put down resistance. Hmm. Time for doggos, huh? Why not? We're just missing manpower. That's all we need. Can we get it to 300 fast enough? I don't think we can. It's not bad. Not bad. Not even just fighting that's bad at this point. It's just the manpower, man. How'd you guys come down here? Gotta go all the way down here, probably. 157 still. 31 caps. 3100 caps, I should say. Hey, overran. Great. We have no manpower left. I'm gonna record that one city first. What is it called? Oh, my memory's failing me right now for some reason. Core. Dog City, why can't I remember that? But regardless, we got some, not coffee here, but some tea. Some lemon honey tea to try out today. The verdict says, quite hot, but pretty good. Hot, but good. Isn't that how we want all of our relationships to go? Hot, but good? Cut these guys off. I'm not too worried. I mean, these guys are, what combo width? They're 20 combo width, and they're not bad. They're actually not bad at all. You know, they're okay, as we look up here. And they're fighting three divisions at once. What do you expect, you know? There they go. Crush these guys. It'd be easier for us to... Yep, we're doing pretty darn well, I'd say. Pretty darn well now. I'm glad we made this many power armor divisions, too. So after this, there's really not much left of the campaign. I mean, I'll take all of Colorado, so there's going to be at least one more... There'll be one more episode in this campaign, and probably be it, especially since, you know, there's only so much manpower to go around. You guys can help out, too. That'd be good. All we get is 1.14, is that all? Good. How many divisions do I have left? A single division. Oh wait, do we have to take out Diana? Do we have to take out Diana? We might have to take out Diana. Vault City, that's some layered air zones because we can. Wow, we got a lot more air XP now, look at that. Ooh, well, there's no more air bases. Northern New Mexico, I suppose. I mean, these guys are doing great as well. Not really too worried about them. Marlurk tribes, oh yep, we have to invade Diana. How strong is Diana? I'll just give this territory. Actually, maybe give some territory to those guys down there. Maybe. All right. Establishing a change of command is always very good. You know what? We're gonna wait. I want to court Dog City first. We just need more manpower. So we'll wait. Court Dog City. Then do the next one for Colorado. Battlefield hierarchy, very good. Non-ideological bombing. Let's grab some Foxhole Doctrines. After direct ground support, we're just gonna go and grab... Actually, we'll probably go and grab stratified attack patterns. Why not? A lot of holes around here, that's not good. You guys go there, and the guys go there, and that might be the end of the war. Whoa, hello. Where are we going? Very nice. What a giant mess this war was. It was so costly. We've lost 30... Really, I'd say about 4,000 manpower if you include, like, resistance and putting down resistance and such as well, so... The pass... Oh, God. Oh, nope, they're done! Okay, so here's what we're gonna do. Oh! I guess we have to take all this. Oh, we could pop at them, but I want all of Colorado under us. This is probably a really bad idea, but I'm gonna just take everything we have we can take. Actually... Oh, wait, what the... Roswell? Okay, whatever. We don't have to take... You know, we'll take everybody for now, and then maybe we'll release some stuff? Maybe? Oh, freed slaves from Landis' cohort. After the successful annexation of Landis' cohort, we found a population of slaves who were grateful for the freedom. As we did not endorse the practice of slavery, we offered them freedom. A good amount of the healthy ones were willing to join our military forces for freeing them. Okay, we'll see how long that lasts. Good. Good. Nice. And as per normal, a lot of infrastructure, so not bad. That was nice, and I forgot that... When you free, and you, if you don't practice slavery and you take out someone who does, you might get some manpower, so that's actually pretty darn nice. Now, we do own a chunk of New Mexico down here, but we gotta remember, we're the last brotherhood besides the Washington Brotherhood, and they don't count because they died. So, we weren't really exiled, but when we were forced to go from Lost Hills all the way over here, we thought it was a punishment, but really it saved us. So, actually, let's let it go by, and it's all gone. Cool. The Greater Colorado Expedition, we might as well start that. Let's get ready for the Expedition of a Lifetime. Who knows what these lands have in store for us. And we get Twin Mothers, the Pass, and Castra Sol Rubrum as trade nodes. Ooh, and that one. Definitely that one. Oh, yeah, we have a bunch of money now, too, don't we? Multi-population, boost that up. Extend subways. There you go, both of them. We need so much manpower. Holy crap. I do feel like we should liberate some people, but I kind of, on the other side, I don't feel like it. I want them all to be under the Brotherhood. Which I might regret later on. Which I still might, like, liberate some people too, don't get me wrong. But we'll see what happens. So now it's pretty much liberating the rest of Colorado and having a good time. More industry, don't mind me. Some more infantry armor, not bad. How much infantry armor would we need, though, really, for all this? We should have enough for that at least, right? Infantry armor, not bad. Fall Vault City, that should save a little bit of manpower. We have about 500 units left of infantry armor, so I'm going to assume 400 just because things are going to be... Resistance is going to increase, we'll put it like that. That's not bad. Yeah, Landis Cohort is going to need a lot. There you go. That should be more than enough, right? There we go. That's good. Good, 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 good. Let's go in Core Dog City as well. We got a 55.56. Oh, I love that ammo. But, wow. We just lost 4,000 of it immediately. Hey, we got more Oh, do we lose? The factories kind of went down just because of stuff, but that's fine. Nice. Dog City. Raise it up. Raise it up. Tons of civilian factories. Tons and tons and tons. Economic resurgence. Great. We're doing really well now. Love it. The Greater Colorado Expedition will be done in less than 20 days. 18. Yeah, we'll do the next one. So, respect Lost Hills orders. Well, a permanent... Actually, we do get a coring cost reduction. The Provisional Republic of Texas has to exist, in which we can form the state of Colorado if we do ally with them. Oh, Madre Dios, it is what it is. How about we do flesh before steel? The flesh is weak, a common phrase with vastly different meaning to others than us. In the Brotherhood, this phrase is to express and accept that the human body is frail. Even with our power armor, we are still human. And unless the body inside the power armor has been trained properly, it will die off long before the armor breaks. All initiates are trained to understand this. Weakness is human. Quite absolutely. Feels sort of weird actually having manpower again. Layered air zones, don't mind if we do. Unorthodox interception routes, don't mind if we do. So technically, we could just do this one. Respect Lost Hills orders. Yeah, from here on out, there's just definitely going to be one more episode in this campaign. This one actually might not be too long then. We're going to start justifying on people so we can take our states back. Take our states back, you know. Honestly, yeah, I think that's the way we have to go. We can't do anything with the Texan Brotherhood, which I would have actually liked to, just because it'd be kind of unique to actually ally with them. But Ejercito Mexicano is one, and I don't really feel like fighting them in Mexico from Colorado as our country. Ooh, I would really like to form Colorado. I would really like to. But, Well, I'll put it like this. Eventually, we will play as this nation again. The Maxson Chapter, once Old World Blue 7.0 does come out, and when that does happen, we'll probably go with Pact of the Midwest, and maybe eventually we'll try Respect Lost Hills as well, or maybe ally them. So we'll go with this one for this campaign. We might choose ally the Reformed Texan Chapter eventually. Maybe I'll play this again sometime, I don't know. As much as I'd love to form Colorado, it's not that big of a deal, especially since we're just going to take them over anyways. Just being who we are right now, so. Got some stimulus, we only get 96 caps every quarter. That's definitely not enough. Are we making any dogs yet? Yes, we are. That's pretty good. Riders, go and throw the dogs on there. Thank you. We're not making any divisions either. Train... There you go. Nice. Paladin or Foxhole Doctrine. Let's grab some of this. Santa Ana's gone crazy. How long would this take? It's a little bit too long for me. Hey, look at this. Not too concerned about it. Too much. Oops, my bad. Wrong button. New Sterling. Thank you very much. Level 3. More money. Thank you. So these guys should flip up. Come on. There we go. That's better. Now we should do relatively okay. I shouldn't even talk with the infantry. Just let the power armor do it. You know? Flesh before steel. And we might as well do this one since we're not going to do this one. So, Lost Hills gave us direct orders. Allying with just another chapter would jeopardize our mission. Because I would like that extra quarrying cost in production. How many other leaders? Ooh, I'm going to get 2 more leaders just in case, too. Just in case. So we get some extra attack on those guys as well. Guys. There you go. Details. Oh yeah, mountain expert would be nice. They're probably going to be leading infantry, so sniper, awareness, recon. Actually, let's go with the recon, why not? And then this person, details. Ninja. No matter who he leads, MR infantry, because he'll be leading infantry as well, probably. There's only so much power armor we can have, so. Do-shu-lu, thank you. Actually, maybe one more episode after this? You know, if we were fast enough, maybe this will be the final episode. You know what? If this is titled Last Episode, then you guys know it's the last episode, so I have no idea. Shouldn't take too much longer to do this. So, record Dog City. What other problems have a lot of population around here? That's not too bad. Scraggly Peak. Especially with the core reduction cost. Maybe we should have rushed that one first before coring Dog City, but whatever. It is what it is. Unorthodox interception routes, very good. Let's grab some of that. Aircraft defense. We've got 3 days left. Now, is it possible for our infantry to take them out themselves? I don't have any planes on them. Oh, that's not bad. Oh, yeah, they can do pretty darn well by themselves. Yeah, not bad. Pretty good. You guys, you'll be next. Cool. Of course, we'll need more manpower to put down resistance and such. But that's alright, let's take out Scott's Bluff. Combat boxes. Night bombings, because we can. Slowly losing they are. And they're going to die. There you go. Goodbye. Thank you. Go right there. Power armor will do fine by themselves. Not too worried about that at all. Oh, 55 days. Why is that so long? Holy cow. Regardless, we've got some of the things we could still be doing, like our focuses, so. Less than 100 still. I don't like that. New system security package. Go and do that again. Why not? Less resistance. Not too bad. Not too bad. If we go to sporadic outposts, that just means that there's going to be more people rising up anyways eventually. Like, compliance might go down maybe, but I know resistance will rise, which I really would like to avoid. Just go and grab this one. Platoon training. Symphotic tech. Strategic destruction. Let's go ahead and grab some robotic advancements. Well, someone did say we should get some more power armor, so T-45D production. T-45D was the first model of power armor produced by America, and it shows. A simple frame, lackluster servos, exposed weak points, and a less than impressive helmet design. Still, any power armor is better than none, and its simplicity makes it faster to fix and produce. Better doggerinos? Yes, please. So if it's 25% reduction cost, 300 times 25%. So it max, that's a 225 cost, huh? Not bad. Not bad. 130. That's not bad core that one right now. I kind of do want to come down here. Maybe we could get up to, like, Twin Mothers would be kind of nice. Or even these guys down here, that'd be okay with me. I like 38,000. How long would it take? We had to go from 1 to 2 to 3 to 4, 5, 6, 7. Or just score that one right now. Nice, Fort Collins. Well, let's go and just find these guys too. That'd be good. Not bad. Let's just go to war. Have a good time with them. Especially with the power armor. Oh, yeah. That's nice. We can get rid of the resistance if we do this real quick, so that's fine. Whatever. Yep. Whatever happens, happens, you know. After that. Avoidance, we'll probably just go with Heavy Trooper Doctrine. That'd be very nice with me. Very, very good. Hopefully it's okay with you guys as well. There you go. Not really too concerned. And go to Cheyenne. You beat these people up anyways. Because you can. Nice. Very good. Demand tribute. Son, you messing with the wrong group of people. Oh, look at that. 3,800 manpower, not bad. Send out some power armor scavengers. Help some settlements out. Very nice. 180 factories, not bad, not bad. Dog City, Robot City, New Sterling. Oh, we already maxed out New Sterling, didn't we? Yeah, we did. Not bad. I missed one. Alright, night bombings. Followed up with aquatic combat training. Heaven's Gate, High Chapel, T-45D, basic arms for basic people. Even wastelanders recruited into our ranks cannot be expected to understand technology as well as we do. In order to prevent any unfortunate accidents, we provide wasteland recruits with simpler energy weapons until they prove themselves capable. Naturally, this means to reproduce and salvage many weapons ahead of time for many new recruits. Not bad, not bad. Immediately go and start just finding these guys. That's super, super important. 55 days, yeah, that's a long time. Holy cow. Immediately, they're defeated. What do we want? War propaganda? I just want to save my political power up, honestly. I think it'd be best to do that. Cool, we're almost there. We might have to go to war with dead horses as well, but that's fine with me. And they're gone. Baggers, thank you, thank you, thank you. At this point, you can just put both these guys here. That'd be fine. Doesn't really matter to me. Commanding Officer Stonewall Campbell will do relatively okay, so. 141 still, huh? Strategic Destruction. Grab some future Air Force. That'd be fine and okay with me. Resource-wise, we're looking pretty good. We got plenty of dogs. Infantry armor's looking spectacular, actually. Save more on manpower. Very, very nice. But unfortunately, I'm out of tea. I'm all out of tea, which is very sad. Very, very sad. Kind of a dry tea, I'd say. Black Sun is ours. Oh, man. Oh, wow. That's going to be a lot. But Corinne, this would be very good. Even though it's not part of Colorado. Actually, it is part of Colorado. I don't know my geography of the American Southwest that well. The United States is a big country. Just kind of dawned on me. It's kind of a large nation. Just saying. I might have just discovered that, but it is what it is. Get some oversight, that'd be good. It's always good to have a little bit of oversight from time to time, you know? Alright, next up. We haven't even done any of this stuff. And you know what? I'm probably not even going to do it. There's no point for us to do it. Not bad. I mean, if we were going to continue to do like a full wasteland conquest, it wouldn't be bad, but meh. Alright. T-51B production. Pinnacle pre-war armored power armor design. The T-51B model is a favorite among the Brotherhood of Steel for its robust design, shaped ceramic armor, a lack of clear weak points, and expertly crafted helmets and filters. Although harder to maintain and produce, there's no doubt that the T-51B is superior to the T-45D in every single conceivable way. Thank you, thank you. Now those guys will be a little bit more difficult to take out, but that's alright. Oh, wow. Just three more divisions at the same time? Nice. If we need to, we can do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's fine. Let's go back to medium. That's good. Stimulus. War economy. War propaganda, I meant to say. It's all about corn stuff for me right now. It's all about corn. Okay, power armors, scavengers get attacked, and so what? Oh, and? There's a reason why I gave you power armor. Would you guys not win? Do you not want to win? Ah, there we go. Who dares wins? Very good. There, take out these ghouls. What a bunch of ghouls. Nice. If that's going to be the case, we've got quite a big old thing we're alongside these guys. I might do this first and then actually have the power armor split off and do something else. Maybe like... Well, you guys could go like right here. And just barrel your way through to just south of Wilcox, maybe? That'd probably be pretty good. We need to let everyone train too. That's not too bad. Let the infantry appear to be weak. And we could core this, but we're already headed down this way, so. Future Air Force is very nice. Very, very nice. Miniature House Circuitry. This is going to be one of the shortest campaigns I've done in Old World Blues. Huh. Long Range Radio. Not bad. Not bad. I like it. I like it a lot. Hope you guys like it as well. Only 1.34 political power, eh? A's Clear War New Reno. Hey, we're becoming a major power, Lord of the Wastes. Do we have any extra planes, maybe? Yes? Yes? It's always good to train a little bit. Alright. Got a lot of garbage planes as well, but that's alright. Oops. Took that off. By accident. Thank you. Oh, these guys are lacking a little bit of goods, huh? Harnessing electricity? Oh, whoops. Maybe I should not train you guys at the same time. There you go. Go right ahead. Give them a few seconds. Let the power armor do what they need to do. But doctrinal thought. With new blood comes new ideas. Wastelanders think and fight a different way to the Brotherhood, and this experience often proves valuable for the Brotherhood as a whole. By making our Wasteland initiates compose reports of their previous battles, we can examine them to gauge the state of the Wasteland and prepare accordingly. Hey, factories. Not bad. I would like a few more doggos and a lot more casts. I don't know why I say cast that way. Oh, we need to get some better power armor too. Let the infantry roll on in. They got some planes to help them out. Hounds of Day is fun and all, but there's not much to do besides Dark Moon Rising. I mean, it depends if Ouroboros wins or loses, so. Well, for the springs. Hounds of Colorado. Well, that part of Colorado is going to be ours. Whether they like it or not. Alright, you guys did great. We've already killed off 2,000 of them. They've only killed 69 of us off. Not bad. Alright, so you guys, your goal is to get all the way down south. All the way, all the way, all the way. And since we're not justifying anybody, these guys, y'all next. I don't know why. I just got a hankering to play some Payday 2. What's wrong with me? What the heck? Go and do that. And there. Thank you very much. Power armor, might as well. How many caps we got? No, that's not bad. That's not bad. New system secure package, anybody? Yes, please. Yes, please. Because that'll help put down more resistance from territory we already occupy, which is not bad. And get more compliance, especially for new territory, especially the Hounds of Day. I lock it, I lock it, I lock it. Thank you. Actually, it would have been smarter for me to go here first, probably. But hey, we got these and this. That's not too bad. Next up, we'll go. Yeah, it actually would have been smarter to go that way. Oopsie. Oh well. 126 for that. That's not too bad. Oh god. It's not looking good. Let the power armor lead the way. They'll be fine this way. And actually send half of you up through the northern parts. So there you go. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Let's go. Let you guys go somewhere else. I'll put you all over here, actually. To get ready for these folks. Basic drills. It's nice. Hopefully this way less supply will be needed. Oh, ruined factories. Well, the Scots were out salvaging the ruins of some place I can't read because the yellow text is very, very bright. We stumbled on something quite peculiar. Many people of the old world knew this place for a single reason, a reason now known to us. Excavations took us a few days, but we finally uncovered it. One of the few batches of mozzarella cheese left untouched by the war. Not only have we unearthed uncontaminated cheese, but we also found the secret Roswellian recipe. With the newfound cheese industry, not only will our armies have stronger bones, but we'll stronger hearts as well. Pizza's back on the menu. Okay, I've only seen that once, I think. It's very odd to get. Very, very odd. Bricks, we're the... We are part of the Brotherhood, and we've just discovered how to use bricks. Interesting, I'd say. Quite. You guys, half of y'all, come on over here, too. This power armor's doing great. Yeah, have we killed all their divisions? No, they still have 4 divisions. Somewhere around here. Somewhere. How much do we need for this? 126? That's not bad. Oh, we do have an open hole down there, which is fine. Whatever. After this, Scorpion's Bite. Claim Jump. Oh, yeah, Scorpion's Bite. We still take them out, huh? Not bad. Let's head on over to Burnham Springs and Ouroboros and all them funny sounding places. Fueling arise, fuel comes in all forms, but often our scavenging parties search for the nuclear variety. Unspent fuel cells are incredibly valuable to everyone in the Wasteland, but especially to us. They power our power armor, our Gatling lasers, and our generators. Securing them is a high priority for all scouts. Nice, we're done with this, we're done with this. Awesome. Alright, let's get some more output. Rapid prototyping. Not bad. And we should be able to go to war soon. Who dares wins? Awesome. As well. Advanced tools, why not? So when can we go to war with these fine folks? Oh, right now. Go right ahead, not too bad. I guess we did that one already. Foragers. Thank you. Ouroboros. And we're almost there. We should have. Oh, wait, we didn't get Burnham Springs yet. What the heck? Y'all, come on over. Red Rover, Red Rover, send the Brotherhood of Steel dudes over. Man, I've not played Red Rover in years. Holy crap, that is old. Hey, slaves! Thank you. Oh, these guys died too. Wow. They died together. In each other's arms, they died. How sad. Oh well, they deserved it. Actually, we're not going to cut you in half. Oh, actually, yeah. No, we're not going to send you down that way. We'll send the infantry down that way because it's so god-awful. Send half of you guys over the river this way because we can. And half of those dudes, well, you'll come this way. Oh, no, no, you won't. Cool. I'll actually send you all down. We can do Scorpion Spot. Let's do these guys. We're going to head into Utah very soon. Very soon. Miniaturized circuitry. At this point, technology, stopping for technology doesn't really matter too much. We'll grab some postcode modificationos. Be nice. After this, maybe some of the ciphers and have a good time. That's a really quick campaign. Really quick. No problem with quick campaigns. Fine with me. Totally fine. Let's see what else. Good. Nice. Some more divisions, huh? Not power armor divisions? Oh, that sucks. That's alright. Let's see. Infantry, Edward Baxter. He is hot-blooded. Camera line, which... I don't want camera line people with me. Why? Why you gotta use them chem, son? Oh, well, actually... These guys are part of New Mexico down here. So, we'll see what happens. Maybe we'll take them out, maybe we won't. I mean, if we were to continue this campaign, we could easily take them out. I mean, I'm not really too worried about it at all. Actually, you guys would fit very well down here. Huh. They still got use. Not bad. Fueling our stuff. Very good. Even more manpower. Slightly more manpower, of course. And then we shall go with advanced tech. Gathering rare technology is not only difficult, but dangerous. Often the locations where pre-war technology, rare pre-war technology can be found, are also filled with killer robots, deadly radiation, or other hazards. Still, gathering advanced tech will allow us to create numerous high-end pieces of equipment, so it's got to be done. And then we'll do combined operations for a little more planning speed and max planning. Oh, wow. What happened down there? Postcode modifications. Let's grab some side channel attackerinos and begin justifying on the state. There you go. Even though we're still justifying on these guys, but whatever. Spoons need a lick. Wow! Santa Ana's gone crazy. Is anyone injured? Anything? Anybody need anything? No, maybe not. That's good. Can we duplicate you guys? Yeah, there ain't much here. Our naval XP is looking pretty good, though. So they're attacking us. We're attacking them. That's okay. So you guys can just hold and just defend. We got some brickerinos. Let's grab some electrical extraction. That'd be pretty good. Rats? I don't like rats. No, thank you, sir. No, sir. Good. Just keep crushing them. Y'all, just force the attack. Like, just literally push them out of the way. And, oh, these guys are not doing so well over here. They got some attrition, huh? Side channel tech is pretty nice. Helps out with the combat bonuses already. And brick housing, why not? Oh, forgers. Thank you. Alright then. Let's see. I'll put you guys here. We might attack them. I don't really care about taking out the Navajo, I'll be honest. Not super interested in doing that. Let's see. I'll put you guys down here. And once we're done with these folks, these fine dead horse folks, we'll send them back, take out Scorpion's Bite as well. What is the Navajo up to? Watch me... Okay, there you go. Watch me kill a god. There goes Mojave chapter. Well, we are literally the last chapter in the wasteland except for these guys up north. Not great. Some advanced tool arenos. Well, alright, let's see. Grab some tribal huts, because we can. I feel like my accent's always changing now. Let's see, 162 is not great, but we get more resources. At this point, it doesn't really matter for resources. We're doing very, very fine on them resources. Oh, we're not just fighting these guys, that's right. You guys, you should be done relatively soon. Yeah, in about a month. Oh, there they go. The Legion's here to take them on out. Cool, some advanced technology. And combined operations, learning to fight alongside former wastelanders can be difficult. Their wild, survival-minded style of combat can often be hectic and unpredictable. This is precisely why recruiting them can be so valuable, and why fitting them into our command structure is so beneficial. That wild, unpredictable nature only makes our squads more effective than before. And I apologize for this, it just doesn't matter where we're headed with this stuff. It really doesn't matter too much. New Sterling, thank you. Thank you for growing bigger and better. Now I don't know why. I want to open up a casino. What the heck is wrong with me? Ooh, this episode's been very weird for me. You guys will get hit quite a bit, which is fine, whatever. Do we have extra gliders? Yeah, we'll take the gliders, that's fine. There you go. Getting more factory. Oh, that's not good. Leave it for 5 for now, that's fine. Anti-tank, go down to 5. Energy weapons, go down to 5, it's fine, whatever. Can we grab some of that? We could. Let's grab some of this. Night detection, or night vision devices. Pretty useful, I'd say. Pretty darn useful. Ooh, what do you have around here? Boulder Dome, that's not bad. Not great, but not bad. This stuff is just kind of meh. Civilian Envoy, more monthly population stability. Research speed, meh. Righteous Cause, Army speed gain, not really worth it at this point. Ad Victorium. Someone did leave a comment on that a few days ago. Or in the last video. Can't remember this time. My mind is slipping, apparently. Oh well. Adobe Housing, great. Planes? Yeah, planes would be good. Actually, let's grab some more range on these planes. Drop tanks? Nice. We'll do the sappers next. Tribal huts? Very cool. Take some claim states. Oh, that takes so long to do. Wowzers. And what else we got around here? Not really that much. Honestly, not really much at all. Engine advancements, I suppose. Time to go ahead, guys. Have a good time. See you later. You should be able to do pretty darn well. I can't imagine these guys are super, super tough. Impending apocalypse, they have 27 divisions, they've got 1,000 manpower or so. Well, we'll take the capital out first, and then you guys hopefully will be able to break over the river. He is level 6 in terms of, or she is, he, whoever it is, you know, attacking and all that skill, so. Don't let her do that. Force the attack, we gotta force him over. That'll help out. There he, oh, good, pretty good. Go right there if you can. So now if you guys go right there and don't leave. I said don't leave. What part of don't leave do you not understand? Cool. And civilian workshops. Many of the bunkers and bases we seek to occupy were not left untouched by the Great War. They required extensive repairs and excavation efforts to become fully usable. To ensure that we prepare for future construction efforts, we should begin to develop a small industrial base of our own. Well, we already have 162 factories, so I'd say that ain't bad. That really ain't bad, so. We've lost about 253. They've lost about 2,700. Not bad. Keeping it up. Yeah, we can do that because we can. Electrical extraction. Not bad. Awesome. Robotics, scrap bots, vehicles. Rocket launchers. I love rocket launchers. So we gotta go to war with those guys, and then we'll go to war with those other guys. There's a lot of guys to go to war with, you know. Don't we learn anything, Corsetti? Desert Fox, Hills Fighter, that ain't too shabby. Get out 3,000, we've lost a little less than 400 guys. Not bad, they should be out of manpower by now though, right? A holy war, huh? Yeah, they're getting close to running out of manpower. They're losing divisions, which is good, good, good. And this is just us using infantry, which isn't ideal, but hey, it works, apparently. You can force the attack some more if you like. It'll be costly, but you do more damage. Slightly more damage, I should say. Not that much more damage. A little bit more attack is always nice. Very good, very good. Come on over here. Can we do this yet? No, we can't. Can we do this one yet? No, we cannot. That's sad. Yeah, I gotta get this one first. It sucks, whatever. Slightly more manpower. Whatever. Glory Falls. Oh, boy. Wow. Why? Oh, you can't have nice borders? Come on, guys. Seriously? Imperio Mexicano. Santa Ana. Guys, seriously? Thank you, dead horses. You all, let's see. Well, we need more than 19 political power to do that. That's all right. you guys come over here. And we should be able to go to war very, very soon with these guys, actually. Well, yeah, it's going to take a... Oh, actually. Ah, Dinta wants to go to war with them as well, huh? They're actually holding off the Legion fairly okay, like, for now. Wow. A little surprise. A little surprise. Just a little surprise. Not too surprised. Just a little bit. And let's do this. Air blockers. I'm not sure what they do. This guy's not bad. We need some more fighters, of course. Night vision devices. Grab some of that. That's fine. Even better radar. New Navajo. Oh, well, actually, we might still take out the Navajo Nation before we're done here, too. Not bad. And you guys just gonna hang out and do whatever you need to do. You guys go ahead and do that. That's fine. Yes, 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 yes. Well, they got a break. With the Legion dying like this right now, they got real lucky. Thank you. More money, please? Hey, over 100. That's not bad. Message to the Military Academy. Civilian workshops. How about some arms found? Because we cannot spread an upholder doctrine without force, and we cannot apply force effectively, or men are undersupplied. If the Brotherhood is to continue its operations, we must not take only technology from the hands of settlers, but produce it ourselves. We can invest some more stimulus, but man, I'm kind of okay with that for now. More ground attack? Yes, please. After rocket launchers, we're going to go ahead and grab some auto-injectors. That would be delightful. Absolutely delightful. More trickle back, less XP loss, that's good stuff. Okay, they came crashing in, wow. Please, let's go to war soon. Please. Healthcare, please. Oh, wait. Were we not... Do they... Oh, are you... Okay. Okay. Yeah, if they want to fight us... Sure. Why not? No. But seriously, healthcare, please. I could really use some. But anyways, Cypher's doing a pretty good job. Okay. Now. Please go to war with us. That'd be so good for us. Drone solicitations. Chaco Mesa. That's part of New Mexico, though. Yeah. I'm not a lot of the Navajo territory is actually part of Colorado, but a chunk of it is. Come on, guys, please. Go to war with me, please. Come on. If the Cyphers get their way, they could still probably take New Navajo and Old Cortez, which is pretty much all the territory that they do own, so. And we do own this already. Ooh, actually, we would need this as well. Maybe not. New Vegas. Actually, no, that's all part of Colorado, so. Yeah, that's pretty much all they need. And of course this one too, but that's part of the Cypher, so this one and that one. I'd be totally okay with this. Got a few months to wait. That's fine, whatever. We'll read about the next thing here. Heavy production? Why not? With our civilian and military industry projects finished, we're seeing our efforts pay off hand over fist. In order to continue to foster success and fuel our growth, we should launch a second, smaller, construction effort focusing on a mixture of both branches alongside this. We can set up infrastructure for our future efforts also. I wouldn't say this is heavy production. You get a single arms workshop and a single civilian workshop and two infrastructure? Yeah, that's not really heavy production. I'm thinking more like three or four workshops each. In places like these, and maybe like two infrastructure is fine, but maybe even more production or infrastructure in other places. Yeah, heavy production, I'd say that's pretty darn light to moderately light. I mean, maybe not even moderate, it's just light, maybe heavily light production. All right, well, there goes part of the Legion. Very good. Let's get some 45 DPA. Yes, please. Okay, then. Good job, guys. Actually, we really wanted to have a lot of fun. Take you three and head on over here as well to help defend. Actually, maybe make it five each. That'd be fine. That should be fine, right? Should be. Dog City, look at that. Really stacked up in Dog City, huh? Fuel injection, not bad, not bad. Now, they might not do well, but we'll see what happens. Land auction is done. Specialized doctrine is done. Do some naval doctrine because we can. Even more divisions will help out. Yeah, if you guys really want to do this, that's fine with me too. Yeah. Oh, we could use a little bit more manpower too, but you know, that takes political power. I'll be honest. Oh wait. Oh, you're still fighting each other. Okay, that's fine then. Oh, Volpas is down here too. Okay. Okay. So we need core more stuff still, huh? That's 3 weeks now. That'd be good. So we cored this. We need to core this one next. 166. That's quite a bit, I'd say. And then with some auto injectors. After that, we'll probably get some better doggos. Even more suppression, even though there's not that much suppression we need to take out. It's still okay to do. Nice. Alright, not bad, not bad. Offensive armaments. Let's go ahead and grab some grenade rifles. And we'll grab some... What else are we going to grab? Overcharge ammo? Because we can. Nice. Now these guys are going to take us all willy-nilly. That's fine. I don't really care. Oh, Last Patrol. I like the Last Patrol. Last Patrol is an interesting nation. Alright, and we'll go to war with these guys too. Much better for time. Now they immediately attack us. But we should have enough air superiority to do okay here, right? Yes. Yes. Attacking anywhere else? No. Good. New Vegas is doing a good job. I gotta place New Vegas again sometime. Send another division that way. That's fine. 79 versus 309. Should have used power armor. If they really want to die much quicker. Okay, then. Let's go down here. Actually, really, only send like... let's see... There you go. You guys stay here. We just need like 3 power armor divisions. The other 3 can go down there. That's fine. Lost 167 versus almost 700. Get the power armor and they'll be more than fine. They haven't even hit the power armor yet, so... Man, some of these guys take forever to move down there. Heavy production's nice. Let's grab some aerial operations. Flexibility is something our organization often lacks. In order to account for our weaknesses, we must turn them into strengths. In the past, vast expeditions have been undertaken with the aid of aerial equipment. We can learn from this. Absolutely learn. Go ahead and just move in. I don't really care. They're still attacking those guys up there, which is fine. They're out of manpower, so I'm not really too worried about it too much. Good, good, good. Let them in, too. I gave him mortars? Yes? No? Maybe so? Good, good, good. Awesome. 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 And we need 167. There's really not much around here. Come on, keep pushing in. Keep pushing in. Take New Navajo, even though you really don't need New Navajo. You could help these guys out too, you know. There you go. Now they're starting to look even worse. Even worse, which is good, 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 good. There we go. Slightly more manpower. Not much. Just slightly more. 500 losses, 2,000 losses, not bad. You could have helped them out, but whatever. And there you go. River Fleet, not bad. We really gotta get to Mesa Verde. Oh, and NCR doesn't like the sense of Khazar either. I'd hate to be Khazar's former legion right now. Seems like it would suck. Up them out so we don't lose too many guys at once. Good, good, good. Mesa Verde. Head on down there too. Oh, they're cut off. These guys are cut off, which is nice. Beautiful. Rocky Ford. Rockford. Go ahead and move on in. These guys will come out here up, but whatever. Alright, so after they're done, then go ahead and plug up that hole. Hey, more manpower. Nice. Not much more, but hey, I'll take it. We're going to need that for resistance anyways. For anywho. Alright, what do we got around Duck City? Oh, we're going to lose Duck City soon enough. We can do New Sterling first. Thank you. How's manpower? New system secure package? Why not? How much money do we got now? 395, not bad, not bad, not bad. Military signing bonuses for more weekly manpower? Sure, why not? Head on in, guys. Head on in. Actually, the Rejects, the Brotherhood Rejects, which is kind of a weird name to call your power armor divisions, but whatever. We're looking pretty good. We're looking pretty darn good. And I didn't actually think that we'd be able to get the Navajo, but hey, we did. I think that's going to be it, too. Oh, we got even more manpower. Okay. We have all of Colorado under us, I think, right? Oh, we don't technically have this part of Colorado. How long would it take for us to go to war with these guys? Okay, let's do it. Can we get one front line against them? No, just take the power armor. Because supply is probably not going to be super great down here. That's fine. Go ahead. Just march straight into their booties. And then come down here as well. That'd be good. Yeah, I thought we were done, but nope. Not quite. Almost there. Grenade rifles are cool and all, but we don't really need to care about that for now. You guys head down here too. One of the campaigns where we actually don't finish our focus tree, really. Very odd. But that's all right. Nice. Very, very good. Aerial operations. 245 DPA. And do this one because we can. Wow, we finally got better at power armor, finally. Oh my goodness. Thank you. And staging bases? Why not? Aircraft are oversized paperweights without the proper facilities to maintain and arm them, and enough open space to take off and land. If we want to develop an effective air force, we need to scout for ideal locations to create airfields, and we'll do just that. Let's move on in and have a good old time. Nice. Actually, I guess we're done making divisions, really. Tucson's is an enemy, whatever. There you go. Save some manpower, we're going to need that, so. Oh, they're spilling in over here. I don't really care. Honestly, since the Kais are fighting the Legion when they're fighting Vegas and NCR, not too concerned about this. They've not lost that many guys. These guys have actually not lost that many guys. Reservations killed off quite a few of them. That's alright. Did not think I'd end up going to war with the Legion here at the end of this episode. They have a lot of divisions, though, especially with two sons. Genta's not in the war yet, though, which is weird. Whatever. All I know is we need more manpower. This seems like a reoccurring thing or something, you know? Always need more manpower for some reason. So, the Flagstaff will fall soon-ish. Let's go and grab some advanced energy weapons, because we can. Staging bases. We can read the next one, too, from the skies. Although we possess knowledge to retrofit the most basic of aircraft, we have no knowledge of how to pilot them in combat or how to utilize them tactically. We should turn to our databases and adapt as much information as possible on pre-war air tactics as we can. Cool. I guess that one's next. That's very good. Oh, wow, we're doing really well down here, too. Wow. A lot better than I thought we would be doing. Then again, if they're fighting like a 3-4 front war, ain't too bad. They have 108 divisions left. Not bad. Hopefully, oh, 107. Good. We've lost 157. Not too bad. I'm just waiting to see if more divisions are just going to die. 107 and up to 50. I'd love to see if someone else could get, like, an upgrade for now. Oh, they're flooding through here, too. That kind of sucks. Whatever. Guys, would you like to just smash your enemies? That'd be kind of good, you know? There you go. Go, go, go. There ain't no stopping here. They've lost another one. The Fall Flagstaff. About two-fifths of the way done. With their worthless, pathetic lives. Nice. Fine, keep going. You guys are not doing great down here, which makes sense, but even then, like, take them out, encircle, destroy, you know, the good stuff. And they're attacking us too, huh? Very nice. Anything here left? No, we're all done with that. Nice, very good. Bomb gliders, we're kind of good on that. Yeah, I've got some of this. Propulsion charge advancements, not bad. Less than 100 divisions left. Where's the capital? Is it all the way? Oh no, we got encircled. That's not good. Yeah, sending infantry to do this job, not maybe a smart idea for me, but whatever. Chihuahua should be ours too. Edward Baxter. Night person, why not? More land night attack is always good. Oh, he falls ill. Oh, that's not good. Get some cyber doggos because you can. Hey, did you liberate somebody? Yeah, we did. That's good. That's some good stuff, man. Liberation is at hand. 90 divisions left, not bad. Is anyone actually around here? Yeah, just take you and just go take that out so we don't come back down here. Good. Halfway done. Losing a lot of manpower, but so be it. They're going to kill themselves on the line, maybe? Maybe not? Take the capital if you can. Oh, wow. Okay, so we really are going to lose that division. Just going to do that, then. He's surrounded, but at least we get something out of it, you know. Come on, keep going, keep going. Staging bases. We already read from the sky, so we'll click on that one because we can. Take him out, take him out. Not looking too bad. Come on, Kaiser's Legion, give it up. How's New Vegas not doing this well against them? If I was playing as New Vegas, we would be doing pretty okay. They have enough manpower. Oh, crap. What's going on? Oh, Gent had probably joined him. That sucks. Hey, we got Chihuahua. I mean, they're kind of a expendable force, we'll say, going down that direction, so. Where's the capital? Phoenix? Oh, it's Phoenix territory. Oh, these guys are cut off completely. Nice. Head on up. Take them out. Take them out. We got a limited amount of time, and really, more importantly, a limited amount of manpower. That's what we're trying to do. That's fine, fine, fine. They should be really close to capitulating then. Like, very, very close. This is all a mess. I'll probably get Chihuahua back too, but still. Come on, my goodness. Phoenix, please fall. Come on, house. You got more than enough manpower left. This isn't bad for you at all. Super easy for him, actually. Go, 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 go. We've lost about 1,000. Well, roughly about 1,000. That's not bad. And they died. Go and take that, because you can. Investment's falling through. Alright, whatever. And they're super close. They have less than 90 divisions, which is still not bad. Did Phoenix fall? North Phoenix did. Where's... Oh, what the... Bad word. Bad word. Are you kidding me? How's Dove Creek? Of all places. Doing okay up there. Magnesium Marauders, huh? That'd be good. That'd be good. This guy's down south. I kind of sacrifice. Yeah, this is really dumb for me to just keep letting him attack and such, but whatever. It's alright. They were expendable anyways. I just want to capitulate them. Come on. Can you move any faster? Please. Please. Did they take South Phoenix yet? They have not, so that's good. That's a major victory point that should also be taken, too. Oh, force the attack. Get out of my way. Oh, don't let them take it back, please. Yep, we definitely need more manpower. Oof. Oh, it should have been ours by now. Come on, come on. It's not that much. Come on. Oh my god, you take so long to move. Why? The infrastructure is only minus 35%. Low organization? I don't think so. And there we go. Alright, so a little divided up appropriately, maybe. New Vegas is going to get most of the territory, so there you go. Boom. They can take Hoover Dam. Nice. All I want is a Colorado territory. That's I'll give that. I'll save some of the stuff for the NCR. There you go. I guess we'll take that too, that's fine. I'm not sure which parts of these are actually Colorado and which ones are not, but whatever. And NCR, you can have all the rest of that. There's a lot of territory down south, but I don't really care because I don't want to deal with it. How many times do I have to click on flipping Chihuahua? And boom. There you go. You should have enough score for that. Good. And there you go. Cool. Alright, let's take a look. Alright, took a little bit too much. Actually, I'll give this away. There in New Vegas, you can deal with the resistance. I don't want to deal with it. Gives more manpower back, too. Now, is that pretty good? West Colorado is all of ours? Not bad, not bad, I would say. Heck, I don't even want this cruddy territory. All I want is Colorado. You guys can have this. You all deal with this. There we go, not bad. The Maxson Chapter looking not too bad, but hope you enjoyed this campaign. If you did, consider leaving a like, subscribe if you're new, check out my Discord link in the description below, and I'll see you tomorrow in a different campaign. Thanks for watching. Have a great, tremendous, spectacular rest of your day.